Guys, it's Liz. So right now it is 6:25 at night. I woke up at almost 6 o'clock. Stop, Nana, because you're hurting me. Seriously. I woke up at almost 6 o'clock at night. I don't know why I woke up so late. Stop, because I just said you're hurting me. So far my brother is doing okay. Okay. We're just waiting for further updates. You're peeing me off because you're hurting me. I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? Seriously. Just waiting on further updates. That's why you got smacked. That's why you got smacked. Yeah, you got smacked. I smacked you because that hurts. Like, you guys can't see him, but he'll, like, come up on. He's right there. Like, he's seriously, he's clawing me and it hurts. I didn't smack him hard either. I lightly smacked him off. Because when he claws your arm, it kind of hurts. Especially when it's, like, the tender part, like, right back here. It's, like, it freaking hurts. So I didn't smack him hard. Just enough for him to realize it freaking hurts. So. I'm trying not to curse because apparently the new thing that YouTube is doing is if you have curse words in your videos now, your video gets demonetized. Seriously. That's stupid. Apocalypse. No, because that's never happened in my videos before. So I don't know what YouTube's trying to do. Alright, so right now it's like 7:20 something, I don't know. I don't know what she's doing. She's being weird. You better cut that crap out. You better cut that crap out. Alright, so I'm gonna actually flip this up this way for a second. I gotta change my. So I had to change my shirt. I was just washing dishes. I don't know what you're doing. You're making me nervous when you do that. Play mode. But yeah, I'm just washing dishes. At least the dishes I had anyway. The dishes were already washed. I just had to do the two dishes that I had, which was the coffee cup from yesterday and the plate that I used for dinner. And that's it. So yeah. Other than that, like, I've really done nothing. I played like two rounds of Overwatch. One round of competitive and one round of regular. My mouse wasn't working. Seriously, Abby? Fucking cut it out. She ran by and she took the whole cord down. Almost knocked off my computer from the wall. Or my computer off the desk. I wasn't holding it, it would have freaking moved. Like I said, I've really been doing nothing. Right now, I'm just checking my lotto tickets. That's the one I went on. One, two, three, okay. So, yeah, I am checking my lotto tickets. One, two. And this is like irritating because I'll get like two words and then like I need just one more word and it never shows up. So yeah, I don't know. That's just annoying to me. Like, I'll need one letter. Just one letter to get like two to three more words. And it's like it never shows up. That's like the one downside. But yeah. Oh, that's not a winner. Oh, those two aren't winners. I never said we would play today. Sorry, my niece is bugging me to play. So, and I never said I would, to be honest. I never did. So, yeah. Alright, so right now I think it's like 8 something, I don't know. I'm about to get my bottle of water because I got a freaking horrible case of dry mouth. Yeah, I got a bad case of dry mouth for some reason. Oh, it's 8:08. But yeah, yeah, so right now I'm really doing nothing. I don't know why the camera looks so horrible right now. I don't know if it's me or the camera. But I am actually playing Overwatch right now. Playing Overwatch, and yeah, I'm really not doing anything at this point. I'm really not doing anything. I might end up ending the vlog now. Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna end the vlog here, you guys, because I'm not doing anything. I mean, like, I can give you guys an update on my brother. My brother, so far, right now, is doing fine. My parents think that he does not have pneumonia. Like, they got an x-ray at the heart and lung hospital, near us. Because he was having chest pains. So they took him to the Heart and Lung Hospital. That's right near us. Literally, like, right down the road. They said that he has pneumonia. So I'm assuming that they are not familiar with... They know cystic fibrosis. But I don't think they're familiar with, like, the fact that, you know, it's a mutant. Like, when you have cystic fibrosis, it builds up mucus in your lungs. And they usually, pneumonia does is it's like a buildup of, like, I guess, fluid in your lungs. So they took that as pneumonia. But they're gonna see, like, they took him to a hospital last night that is cystic fibrosis familiar. Like, they deal a lot with cases of cystic fibrosis. And, they took him there to get him the treatment that he needed for him. So they're doing tests to see if he actually has pneumonia or not. And if not, we're going to see what he did have to cause him the chest, the, you know, he's having pain, like, in his chest area. So they're just going to see what caused the pain
the pain troubles. And take it from there, see what treatments he can get, if it's something that's, you know, bad. If, you know, hopefully everything's good, so. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the vlog for today. If you did, like, subscribe, favorite, share with your friends and family. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!